So this is 2017 KCSE Maths Paper 2, question number 3. Amira was contracted to make porridge to support a feeding program. He mixed millet, sorghum, maize, and omena in the ratio 1:2:5:1. The cost per kg of millet was 90 shillings. Sorghum was costing 120. Maize was costing 30 shillings and omena was costing 150. Calculate the cost of 1 kg of the mixture. So hapa unatakiwa utafute how much did the mira use to prepare 1 kg of the mixture of 1, 2, 5, and 1. So we'll say hapa the mira alichukua 1 kg of millet akachanganya na 2 kg of sorghum, then akaweka kilo 5 kwa ya maize na kilo 1 ya omena. So in total akapata this 9 kg. Then we find out kwa hii kg ya millet ilikuwa inatoka pesa ngapi. Kg ya millet ilikuwa inatoka 90 shillings. We add 2 kg of sorghum, na sorghum ilikuwa inatoka 120. So tutasema ni 2 multiplied by 120. Haya, kilo 5 za mahindi, 5 kg of maize, we add 5 multiply by the cost was 30 plus kilo moja ya omena, 1 kg of omena, it is 150. Kutoka hapo we find this is equals to total cost yere alitumia ni 630 na alikuwa na 9 kg. So we say 9 kg, 630, okay, divide na 9 kg, the cost of 1 kg is equals to 70 shillings. So that is a cost ama pesa yenye the mira alitumia ku prepare 1 kg of the mixture. But B as wari inasema the selling price of 1 kg of the mixture, if the mira made 30% profit. So the mira, for him to make or her to make a profit of 30, that is to sell to the person who had contracted the mira, then tasema 70 is 100%, and what about 130? This is 130%. So this is equals to, if you divide as 10 by 10, 7 times 13 will give you 91 shillings. So that is the match that he used to prepare the mixture and made a profit of 30% out of the mixture. So that's how you go about it.